don't want your camera. I claimed that as my camera.
Open one of them.
You gonna open them? Better smell. Better smell.
Do not cut
Ask
yourself.
Emily what she
I used for half of my food.
I love it.
Mom.
Come on, Em.
Oh, yeah.
Emmeru.
Here.
Oh, there's Mom and Mrs. Galerno. Huh?
Mom.
You know what we ought to do? We ought to get that copied and give Bob a copy of that picture.
Oh, my God.
Gary from Emma.
Wait. Open those last.
Why?
Because open these ones first.
Oh, okay. Come on, Evan. Dig through it. You don't know what's in there.
Open that this one first.
You have to dig to find your present, Raymond. What?
Push the button.
I'm not even gonna open
hold
this.
Hold that down.
I don't know what it is.
Oh. What is it?
I think
this is
the regular casino card.
Seriously?
I said we don't need computers.
You know
what?
That's the
one
I'm gonna
make. Kelly.
All right, coconut or baby
one? That's the one I want.
Coconut.
Down Santa Claus Lane, seeing the blicks and the mall, there's reindeers
blowing
in the rain. It's getting up.
I can't know.
Just the same. Eat it.
Alright, I guess I'll go wash these then.
Juicy pear boogers.
Yes!
No!
I told you it was spicy.
What is it? What are you guys playing here? Very much
did a game called Boozled.
I can't feel
it. And you got to guess. You got to guess. What flavor is it?
Oh my god.
Gross.
This one isn't that bad.
And then I'm drinking strawberry soda.
Lime or water quenching?
That's not bad at all.
I'd eat grass if I wanted. Yeah.
Next time I get something else.
I think you'll know if it's rotten egg because he knew right away that it was rotten egg.
Yeah, you would have known right away if it was rotten egg.
It was a buttered popcorn.
I got the same one. I'm gonna get rotten egg. Buttered popcorn or rotten egg.
He's got it in that roaster, yeah.
I don't want to do this.
So, do it.
Why am I getting all the ones that I can't have?
Hey, if me and her can do it, you can do it.
It's gonna be rotten egg, and I'm not gonna
do it. Just do it.
For an hour and a half, so it needs to be in there at least that long, but. When it gets out, you can put
what
something else
in there.
I know, but let me
you
see.
Tootie
Fruity or Stinky Socks?
How many times have you been upset?
I'm a part.
You got
two.
Is it Tootie Fruity?
Yep.
I'd rather know why someone's Stinky Socks or
Tootie Fruity.
If somebody.
I'm gonna get Tootie Socks right now. Yeah, honey, I think a hot tea bag helps more than
it tastes like sweat.
Hot washcloth, but
how do they even get sweat instead of jelly bean?
Barf or peach? That'd be good.
Did you
gargle salt water?
The salt water will help for a minute,
but so
it's a what? Definitely helps. You didn't even get a bad one?